DLO cable is named for its most prominent use, power in diesel locomotive operations. This rugged power cable can also be found in oil and gas drilling rigs, power supply systems, shipyards, motor leads, and where flexible power leads must be installed in conduit or raceways. DLO cable is built with a stranded, tinned copper conductor. The high strand count makes it flexible, while the tin coating increases its resistance to corrosion. This single conductor cable features a double jacket. An inner layer of EPR or EPDM acts as insulation, providing excellent electrical and thermal properties. The CPE outer jacket adds extra protection against impact, weather, and industrial hazards that DLO cables might encounter. Diesel locomotive cable is available in many sizes, anywhere from 14 gauge to 1111 MCM. It can be used in a wide variety of applications because it's also multi-rated as RHH-RHW cable as well as RW90 cable. All of these cable types have 90 degrees Celsius temperature ratings in wet or dry environments. The voltage rating varies by type, but this versatile product is rated up to 2,000 volts when employed as DLO cable. For more information on these parts and others, or to submit orders and RFQs online, visit www.awcwire.com.